most of the plants, animals and birds have inhabited these five parts.
As we approach the end of our journey, on the left, facing downhill, just before we enter the base station, you will see the early stages of a unique mountain garden. This is part of ongoing restoration work on site, and the garden is located on the